My name is Dirk Smit, and this is an honest and independent review of the Vernierkpan campsite. We didn't camp here, we chose to camp wild in the pan because we've got the epic iron van. It's one of those places that's not really on the way somewhere. It's in the middle of nowhere. But this campsite is awesome, especially if you have a lot of friends and you chill around the fire. It's got a nice communal fire area. It's got like, I don't know what to call it, but it's like sheltered from the wind. Because wind is a big factor in the Vernierkpan. There's running water for ablutions. I don't think it is consumable, so bring your own water. There's a communal fridge as well, which is very nice. It works off the solar panels. And it's just beautiful here. There's a little track in the front of the campsite where you can bring your bikes and just ride a bit and have fun. It's definitely not luxury camping. It's rough camping. So I would say, for me, this place is very, very special. I would give it a big thumbs up, although I didn't camp here, but it's beautiful. So yes, I would definitely suggest you and your friends come to Vernierkpan and enjoy it.